my pleasure, Mr. Schwartz.
Call me Marvin. Put it there. That your son?
No, that's my stunt double, Cliff Booth.
Last night, we watched a Rick Dalton double.
I forgot Al Pacino was in this. Oh, shit.
I love that stuff, you know, the killing.
A lot of killing.
Anybody ever fried sauerkraut?
Oh, what is this? What is, like, Tarantino revisiting Inglourious Bastards? A Cinerama Dome? Hey. And Kurt Russell? Oh shit.
I hired you to be an actor, Rick. Not a TV cowboy. You're better than that.
Line? Cut! Embarrass yourself like that in front of all those goddamn people.
Okay.
Alright, what's the matter, partner?
It's official, old buddy. Well, it has been.
Here I am, flat on my ass. Who I got living next door to me?
I'm Sharon Tate. I'm in the movie.
You're in this?
That's me.
So he's the next door neighbor to Sharon Tate?
Charlie's gonna dig you. And that
gospel group. Olyphant, Dakota Fanning. Oh, Luke Perry, I forgot that's his character in the movie. Okay.
Hey! You're Rick fucking Dalton. Don't you forget it.
I mean, it looks good. Yeah, definitely looks good. So, yeah, I think that trailer gets me more just excited for this movie because I think it's going to be so good. And seeing the relationship between, I guess, Leonardo DiCaprio's character and his stuntman, of course, being played by Brad Pitt. So it's Brad Pitt and Leonardo DiCaprio. Kind of a pairing I didn't think I would ever see in, like, in a movie. But I'm glad I'm seeing it with Tarantino directing it, which is crazy. And I think because Tarantino's directing it, he can get a lot of actors that can, like, appear in his movie. And I kind of forgot that there are actors I know of that were going to be in this movie with, like, Al Pacino is in the movie, Kurt Russell, and I think I remember Luke Perry when he passed away, that I remember hearing he's got a part in this movie, so, yeah, they showed his part, but, yeah, it just, it looks like a really good cast. I like the cast in this movie, and, of course, Margot Robbie playing Sharon Tate is going to be very interesting, and it's going to be interesting where they take that part of the story and how this story is going to be involved with the Manson murders, I guess. So, yeah, it does look like it. That would be intriguing. Hopefully it's portrayed right in the movie. And we get a look at the guy who's playing Charles Manson. I think I heard it's the actor who played him. Like, the actor played Charles Manson in some Netflix movie. I think it was like Mindhunters, or maybe it's like a show. I think it's a show on Netflix, but it's funny that he's played like Charles Manson in two separate like movies or TV shows properties. So yeah, it's kind of strange, and maybe he knew he can get this role. He probably knew he can get this role, and Tarantino probably hasn't watched or heard of that like the show on Netflix. So he, like, Tarantino was probably oblivious to, like, this guy playing Charles Manson before. But hey, if he did it right one time, maybe you could do it again, and hopefully it's a good part in this movie, I guess. So yeah, but it does look interesting. I'm looking forward to it. I think seeing all the stars in this movie, and especially with DiCaprio in here, it might be another Oscar will be on his mantle of him playing an actual actor in this movie. But from what I'm gathering here, it does look good, so I can't wait for it. So yeah, I guess that's all I have to say. Comes out July 20th, so yeah, it looks good. It definitely looks good. So tell me what you thought about the trailer for Once Upon a Time in Hollywood. I'm looking forward to it. Hopefully you are too. You can check out my channel for more trailer reactions like this later. And yeah, check it out. And until next time, I'll see you folks later. I am out.